Good morning, sunshines, and welcome to another Wednesday dose of happiness and positive vibration. My name is Ronald Alan H. Butalid, single and available ngayong Pasko.
And I am Anne Mae Monique, samahan ng malalamig ang Pasko. Here we aim to continue to give you love and light through meaningful conversations on the Sunnyside
Season 2 Christmas and Year-End Specials. Good morning, Sunshine and me. Good morning sa itong mga viewers who are with us this
today,
morning.
Yes, and we also have Zoom participants later
on. Itong mga ka-Zoombies.
Itong Zoom nga ka-uban later on. So, of course, good morning no sa atong mga ka-Sunshines din. Nga kagaina pa nag-comment din. Good morning, Sir Jesson, Jocelyn, Mary, Ella, Katrina, Alfred, Gabriela, Angel Luis, VJ, Grisena, Joyce, Carmel, and Ray Neil. Good morning, everyone. No, na nasa itong comment sections, nagkalinga
yes,
sana sa
yes,
iyo pa
yes,
sa buntag.
Yes, good morning. So, dilin ako maka-shoutout kayo. Muna gibasa ta.
Sige, so i-shoutout na mga specials
nila. FSUU, Ana. Yes. So, hello sa atong mga suki card. Mm-hmm. I know na they're watching right now. Si Ma'am Arlene Floreta.
Yes,
si Ma'am Cecil. Si Ma'am Cecil Sustino. Mm-hmm. Salamat sa mga pa-flowers.
Correct.
O, ang dili mula kao kay mutan ako pa sa Sunnyside si Jesson Norman Andales.
And good morning to Ma'am Donna Espuerta.
Yes, kaya gikawat na ko yung payong kay ulan kayo nagbaktas ko dahil kaya wala ko sa kinan. So, sorry Jesson, wala kay payong karong adlaw.
Yes, and a big shoutout also to Ma'am Belle, Ato Candelario, to Sir Mike, to Sir Ryan, to Ma'am Ano, nga rason nga nung humana ko sa akong thesis.
Congratulations, D.I.
Thank
day,
you, diba? And of course, good luck sa mga nag-defend karon sa ilang thesis.
Sana ma-defend
research,
din nyo.
Yes, research papers, mga nag human sa requirements and everything. Excited na ba ang tanan para sa Pasko?
Madayo na yun. Excited na yun. Okay, so magpasalamat po ta kang Ate Guaps.
Correct.
Pagpasunod sa ato, pagpasiga sa
yes.
suga. Thank you, Genesis, for helping us
yes.
sa among
shout
TikTok gaina.
PMO. Correct.
Oh, magipaningot kita ang kung taman-taman.
Huwag kang Antoinette nga pinakagwapa na ako.
Late si Antoinette. Ana, late siya.
Nagpalit og mask. Ayan, so, good morning everyone. So, as
Merry Christmas to audience from Ma'am
Ma'am. Good morning, Princess Kim. And also, guys, if you are watching this live, kindly share this to your friends. Share sa inyong friends and your group chat. And don't forget to use the hashtag FSUUSparkle2021 because, you know, para magka together, mag-unite ang atong community.
So, why Sparkle?
Ano
ang ako magmadumduman Sparkle, kato magung soft drinks.
Oh, bitaw din noon.
Sparkle, soft drinks man.
Ayan, so before nako na-explain, sir, I would like to explain something in the comment section. We have there a pinned comment,
yes.
no? Google form na siya, guys. Please, samtang naamo dira, sign up because today we will have a raffle draw through the
ruleta.
Google form.
Ruleta yes. ng kabuhayan, we will be giving T-shirts.
Yes,
okay,
FSUU
so mga
shirts.
FSUU shirts.
Nga katong 2021.
Boss.
Correct.
So mga tag mig 15 kabuok. So all you need to do
is
mag-sign sa atong Google form.
Yes.
Kaya para maka-appeal mo sa atong ruleta. Atong raffle draw.
Yes, and we will be announcing them later. No?
Later.
So stay tuned. And of course, i-andam ang inyong mga kanang kamot din ha because you will also be a part of today's conversation.
Yes, para interactive ang atong buntag.
Ayan, so sir, just like what you ask, why FSUU Sparkle? I can still remember no, in around 2019, my sister graduated ba? Unya nag-homily si Father Yang.
Mm-hmm.
Niya, abi jud na ko sa una nga, pag may let your light shine, mo shine ka as who you are, di. Actually, okay man, that's actually nice. Pero ang tinuod di ay reason
og
nganong let your light shine. Imong i-let imong light na mag-shine to also light the path
yes,
for others. In the deeper sense, mo din na siya. Nganong FSUU Sparkle, it's because all throughout the 2 years of, my gosh, COVID mm-hmm. and being just at home, in a way, FSUU has still lit up our path, no? Na naadjoy ang pag-asa all the time. And then they're always willing to help all of us na makasugakod
Mm-mm.
sa panghitabo, di ba?
Yes.
Mm-mm. Do you
yes.
agree?
Oh, yes, I agree. Mula to akong answer! Okay, so FSUU Sparkle,
mm-hmm.
as simple as
yes.
Giving light to other
True.
People. Katong imong gisulti
yes,
na. So, by dili literally nga magsuga gid ka para sa ila, pero by helping others to be happy, by giving them the beautiful smile in the morning, just like what we did today,
yes,
nakapasmile sa mga tao, that is a simple nga sparkle.
And mo okay? Ang dunay gusto ni Sir Butalin Permi, guys, na mag-smile.
Yes,
ta, because,
smile.
You know, simple smile is kanang random act of kindness towards pero, other people.
Pero smile, smile frequently but not continuously.
Okay, murag kulba na.
Ang siya na makaanag continue ng pag-smile.
Pero, unya, pag mag-mask, sir, smile with your eyes.
Lagi ka na, dapat mga tantalizing eyes nga.
Tantalizing eyes, ayan, na any commentary o, ana siya o.
Walay magpasko sa
mo. Sir, pag di mahuman akong mga requirements.
Huwag kaluoy po.
Jocelyn, humana na jud na kay di gina to pwede cancel ang Pasko. Ana si VJ, sparkle. Kay wa na may nag-spark.
Wow! Ana, dapat ka-related ka dapat sa mga panghitabo.
Ako okay, rako dere. I'm good.
Paano po mag-register? Just click the pinned nga...
Yes, pinned comment. And then I... https://trueforms.google.com i-click na, guys.
And use your
sorry.
Use your FSUU
account. Yes, much as
para
possible.
Para makasulod mo sa atong kwan.
Yes, ayan. So, PM daw kung kinsay ganahan o kahayag diha. Actually, guys, PM me kung gusto mo nga taganahan o kahayag mo kinabuhi.
Sus, ako na bahala sa inyong kahayag.
guys, unsa naman lang sparkle kung ako maghatag ng color sa iyong life.
Hindi, ay kabalaka. Kaya ako ibayad yung aneko. Nalagay mo yung sparkle.
Kulbaan. Sana, sir, ako na lang.
Ayaw, di pwede. Bawal.
Ayun lang sa ila, sir.
So don't forget to comment comment and then register sa mga kuan, sa mga ana. Tapos speaking of sparkle, literal nga sparkle on,
yes,
di ba? Bonggang atong
ayan,
mga lampara.
Shout out Philip Morris, sir lang. Morris Woodworks.
Guys, kayo ni nanaming ani.
Yay! Tining.
Oh, susalan kayo ni para sa kwarto.
Correct.
Tapos
imo
ni, tapos if you want to order mag-kuan mo, mag-PM lang mo kang Sir Philip Morris.
Yes.
This is very affordable. Tapos, as in, quality gid ka ayos
siya. Correct, sir. Comment din sa ato ang Facebook giving, Live para makakita sila sa imong account. Karundayon, Philip Morris. Go!
Oh, by giving kuan, sparkle to other people, palit mo ani. Uy, grabe kayo mo. Limited edition.
Yes, and also, guys, worth it kayo siya kay legit and durable. Ay lang paduwa sa pag-umangko ni Sir Ronald. Oo, kay wala raba ni warranty.
Nangawala ang mga taklo. Giluwaan ni Ikin, Diyos ko. Okay, so basin maghila ko wild ka kaon og mang mango float.
Ay, nakira,
mango float.
Mango float.
Ana, so...
Good morning, Mama Ann and Sir Vaughn. Good morning, Alfred!
Ayan. So, Mama na dahi kakarunday.
May dagan na kay kong anak. Oh, alam mo kahibaw.
Wabi ka, walay amahan.
Nain lagi ka. Uy, okay lang. Kay unsa to, we are a functional family.
Oh, functionality.
correct. Ayan, so sir, since nagka-talk about naman kita sa taka-happy and how FSU, you know, helped light the path.
Yes, despite sa mga despite sa mga pandemic, despite sa mga panghitabo, nga ato na experience, okay? So mukha lang gihapon, happy lang gihapon ta.
True.
Bisag karon nga niabot si Odette
muabot
sa atong
tayo.
Life, umuabot pa dai si Odette sa atong kinabuhi kanang relax lang mo ha kay
medyo ang atong
internet connection. So, pwede mo tanaw sa YouTube.
Yes.
YouTube channel sa FSUU. Kay dito, diretso ang atong live feed.
True. And of course, patience. Patience is a virtue. Ayan. And, kuan guys, unta, mag-keep safe mo because, you know, since kahibaw matanga paingon si Odette, I hope na gapangandam punta, no?
Mag-ready. Mag-ready dan, mag-charge sa mga power bank.
Yes.
Kung wala mo yung power bank, na ako'y baligya.
Kana. And also, guys, store water.
Food.
Food.
Junk foods.
store food. As much
and
as possible.
Noms, ana.
mga horse, mga chana. Bitaw, store lang yun and magtipid-tipid ta kay muabutay ang bagyo. Watakay ba kung unsay kuan. But let's pray for the best nga unta na walay.
Dili mo kuan. So mag-urasyo imperata taanin kay para mawala ang mga bad spirit.
Yes. And
mga
also,
bad omen.
And also, untag igo lang siya malabay. Walay ma-hurt, walay ma...
Kana igo lang siya mumu. Ipa-feel lang niya sa ato nga tugnaw ang Pasko.
Ana lang unta. Wala unta yung mga destructive.
Atong chikahon si Odette nga.
Correct.
dili maging anak.
Pero natin pwede ma-check ang amurag ulit. Suzette? Basin na kay Mahimo.
Hapit-hapit na Suzette,
Odette. Odette, basin pwede na ito ma-chika gamay. Charlan, di ba? Shout out, Mom Suzette, Mom Kakay, Sir Philip Morse, Sir Freddy, Antoinette, and Genesis.
Tanan-tanan. O sa mga gwardiyang, ipasulod mo yun nga. Wala ko'y ID. Di punta ko pasulod nun. Naghangit na yun ko.
Correct.
Si, si Lord ay bahala sa inyo.
O sa atong VP,
admin.
Admin.
Nga naghatag sa akong tissue kay kagipaningot taon mi sa among 4 takes,
four takes nga TikTok. And sa kung kinsa may nagplastar dito sa atong lobby, no? Cute ka ayo ang plastada. I love it. Oy, Suzette, shout out!
Oh, ana si Alfred nga na-feel na ako, nakin ang Christmas while watching you both live.
Grabe.
Ang concept, grabe ka Christmas. One of the kung nga, both live?
Lahit na dyan ang nasa ulo ni Sir Ronald. Anyway. Sir, hindi mo i-shoutout yung mga student?
Uy, hello din sa akong mga PE and health student who are watching right now atong sikreto later on. Mabunyag na.
Correct.
So, hello, good morning sa tanan nga ni Mata. Huwag sa'yo, para kanino ka bumabangon, ako para sa kanya. Kaya lang siya hindi na bumabangon.
Uy, huwag sana.
Bedridden.
Ay, pisimba ko lo.
Bedridden na siya.
Nakonwood. Nakon Philip Woodworks. Nakon Philip Woodworks. Okay, ayan. So, good morning, Shane Timbal. Karun, sir. No, okay. Grabe na ang chick. Grabe ang mga adlib na ito. More than worrying for the future, let's kind of look back. Let's look back a little bit sa, grabe. Mura na magkagahapon na itong nagsugod atong 2020 wins, atong 2021
lagi,
special
nga. Nag-opening ta sa studio, bangko niya, karon year-end special na.
Di ko makalimot yun ato.
Yung next episode na to, opening na. opening na to.
Dili ko makalimot ato sa nga, wala pa ning mga pa-char-char. Kuan pa table.
Table. Kuan pa ka ng conference type pa kayo.
Murag yung nag-zoom, kuan may webinar ato ni Sir Ronan.
Yes, unya karon niya, ano na ang set up.
True.
Humanda mo next year because naana po may pasabog sa studio. Naana yung mga... Basta.
Tiring.
Wat lang ka nag-up. Kung alam si Ma'am Kakay na nukad na siya.
Nagpanikad na si Sir nagpanikad Freddy. Na actually, si Sir Freddy naog na
lang. Asa na nikad na nagpanukad? Nagpanukad si Ma'am Kakay? Nag-filter sa mga comment.
Tarong-tarongan yung mga comment ha. Kaya maglagot kasi Ma'am Kakay ninyo.
Madilit na di ha.
Ayan, so sir, since nag-throwback naman lang kita, let's ako mag-ask ko ninyo. What are you most thankful for this year? Like, despite the many... problems, struggles. Okay, you know, karon man good. I mean, it's always okay to look at the struggles, the problems. Kasi syempre,
i-acknowledge.
Yeah, and i-acknowledge man na nato. Aron pud ma-address ang mga problems. Kaya di man pud pwedeng pasagdan ra nato. Karon, it also pays to look at the bright side. Kaya nga no, para ma-balance ang life. Nga nagyapon tay mga ikapasalamat and dili ta malugmok, di ba?
Yes, dili ta ma-down.
Yes.
Ako, I am always thankful sa every second nga kanang naa ko nagpuyo ko. Tapos bisag ka nang na sadness usahay na ay di magid mawala. Normal, di ba? Masadid ka usahay pero I am very much thankful I survived 2021. Bisag ka nang wala panahon man ang 2021. Mm-hmm. And looking forward to live for 2022. Kada bang
oh yeah, malungtad yun.
Tapos ko an kanang happy ka makakita sa mga tao nga despite sa pandemic na naningkamot nga mahimong malipayon.
Yeah.
More gid ng akong happiness. Mm-hmm. Tapos dai mga happiness sa kanang material.
Yeah.
Salamat kayo sa pa-TV sa akong ate.
Sa mga katong, baso.
Oh, baso, sa akong may suon. O sa parelo, ana. So,
kanang kuan sir, little wins ba? Kaya mga, like, yeah, throwback ta, sir. Unsay mga kanang mga pinakaginagmay nga kanang mo, makayong kag, dili siya something na kanang murag, grabe, in grande jud, but you're very thankful for and happy jud. Ako hindi malimtan sa imo nung imod yung Fudgy Bar story. Like, it's something
pero,
that,
kanang,
jud ko ka-amazing.
Pero you know what, until now, magod kay gipin na ako sa board ang katong yung letter.
Mm-mm.
And I'm still looking forward nga ma-meet na ako siya. Katong duha ka letters, o katong first nga, Fudgy Bar, ngayang gihatag ang katong isa kapos gikaon naman sa mga dancers. So I'm still looking forward. Kaya naman makahappy ang positive vibes magid kay siya.
Yeah, bitaw, grabe to. Daghan kitong na-reach.
Oh, daghan kaayo as in nag-trending to with kuan.
Truly.
Grabe nga shares.
Mm-hmm.
First time sa akong wall ngayong ana. So, I'm still looking forward. Kaya na makita nimo. Tapos, gamay-gamay nga butang, be, kanang na-meet na ako balik akong crush.
Sana all.
akong crush na meet na ko balik after gato nag-Siargao ko.
Oh, and be thankful for Siargao! Kaya yes, not everyone had the privilege correct. To go to Siargao.
Tapos, kuan pagid, mubalik og Siargao for my main anak. Magtakos ka dito mga baho. Mga nabuhi man ko dito.
Ay, okay ra dyan sa ako ah.
Oh, sige, laban
pa na. Mag-cashier pa ko dito. Ako pa'y manawag. Uy, palit mo din yung feeds.
Sayo-sayo, mag-TikTok pag oh, everyday. Correct. Ikaw, unsay mong mga winning moments? Mga little, sarto sa little, mga little winning moments ni mo sa 2021.
Sir, I know it's very basic. And some would say, pa-jod na ka nang, isn't it normal? Pero I'm so thankful for having the courage to always open Neo LMS. Mangurog mo dyan ko, sir, pag mag-open kong Neo LMS, kana pa lang win na ginasa ako na maka-answer kong quiz, nga mahuman dyan ako siya. Kana bang everyday namang kung kay buhatunon, win dyan na for me, ay salamat na ko, ano ko assessment. O ka nang inana ba? And win for me nga, sa kanimugong 2021, din nahuman akong thesis chapter 1 o chapter 2, pasalamat dyan ko sa Lord sa kung unsa ka hapsay ang akong group. Kaya nga no, sir, wajud mi ni Agya nang nag-away, wa mi ni Agya nang naglalis, kaya walay gibuhat ang isa.
Eh, dapat maglalis po para na challenge.
De, pero I know, kanang, di na may times na kanang makuan mi, kanang, sige na, magkuan na ta, pero wala jud mi nga kanang nag, wala mi nagkalisod, sir, ba as a team. So, that's a win jud for me. And nahuman ba jud na masya thankful kung kayo sa mong advisor, kanang inana jud bitaw. Gikan sa ginagmay pa dong sa dinag ko. And also, I'm thankful I met people who ended up breaking my heart.
So, example?
Ayaw na.
Di na to ikuan?
Dili ra.
Spill the tea, dili ana?
Because nga no, sir, daghan kog na-learn after. Like, legit ka
na. As in, nagkuan na mo ni, nagbuwag na mo ni katong, yung ni Ma'am Suzette.
Wala, it's so funny siya.
Patong isulti ni Ma'am Suzette. Wala.
Ah! Ma'am Suzette, nanapod siya. Oh,
Valentine's Day ato.
Oh, atong Valentine's episode, ganun nawala mi sa screen. Okay. Alalalala, nakit.
Oh, tapos.
Nawala mi sa screen.
Alagi pala ayun. Ni mo. Okay, ano, so winning wala, moments mag-yapon ni mo na, di ba? Ma-meet ni mo ang other person.
Ay, yeah. I know, kanang winning moment siya kay, you know, you got to talk to people, learned a lot from them. And at the same time, when they left, they also gave you lessons. Mabod nga, magamit ni mo to.
Mga
kanang, when you meet other people na po, and it's actually a winning, kuan ba nga, ma-realize na may mong worth. Grabe siya. Like, dili siya.
So, makasay na kaasa ka mo padulong, yes. Unsa imong likayan, unsa imong padulong.
And unsaon po ni mo pag-handle. Kanang bitaw, sir. Like, for example,
kung sa cartoon, pa-handle it with care.
Yeah, I mean, no, before, kuan magod, sir, kanang murag, tawag ani. Sa una magpadara kasi mga emotion ng ah, murag, this is
kaya
mga inana, kaya rin ako. And then when you, because of the brokenness and you meet new people, makuan siya. Murag, makarias ka ba? Ah, this is what I did wrong before. So, karon I will do better.
So, sa kaya chicken ko ang char. Hi, ma'am! Hello!
Sir, lahi ang nagawa sa screen. Maloy ka.
Okay, so, winning moments would not to ano, kining kanigining paggamay sa cases.
Ay, sir, very.
Paggamay. As in, mahapigid ko magtanaw nga, 0, 2, 3 ang cases. So,
tunood.
I hope tuloy-tuloy na siya. And then, malipay po ko, pero sa akin, makulbaan ko magtanaw sa mga bata nga nasa mall.
Ay, ako sad.
Oh.
Isa na, sir, sa ako ang gikahadlukan. Kana bang, kay ba man tanong nga, wala na, ubos ng cases niya, marag medyo niloag na, pero di man pasabot na wala,
wala.
Na.
Wala. So, di man nato makita ang atong kalaban.
So, sa mga nagtanaw karon nga na yung mga manghod or na yung mga kuan, as much as possible, likayan lang yung gihapon nato ang pagdala.
And, akong ate, digid niya padto niyo mga anak.
Nagay ko yung friend nga kanang, although kanang naiyagidae ang anak, pero digid sila mga on nga na crowded or inana, bawal mag-hiccups.
And, at least man lang makatuyok lang, makakita ka other o new environment.
True.
Kay 2 years po sila nag-stay sa ilang
panimalay. And speaking of, ano, thankful, I'm thankful for being vaccinated.
Yeah, that's...
Kay, it's something na kanang we've been praying for since the pandemic started and karon na ana dire, it's a very big gift.
Oh, and I'm also looking forward for the booster. Excited ko mag-booster. Gusto ko tanan injection ako matilawan. Gusto ko ana.
Oh, so munang kamo nga nagtanaw karon, labi na kay from 12 na ang pwede mabakunahan. Grab every opportunity, especially kinay mga vaccination drives, grab every opportunity to tapos, get vaccinated. Kadumdum ka sa tong vaccination nga episode nga kanang ana na jud mi dinon sa maning mga gitugot na sa dio. Eh wala kasabot pero oo
magbabakuna. So mo lagi dito sa dapat mo participate para makuha nato ang immunity.
That's true.
Herd immunity.
Yeah, kayo dili remember everyone ha. ang pagpabakuna, it's not for you, mm-hmm. but for the people,
for people
around you.
Correct, correct. Kung dili ka magpabakuna, mm-hmm. pwes, magpuyo ka sa inyong balay. Dihalagay ka sa inyong balay, dili ka magawas.
Wala daw bagyo, makikusog kayo ang exam. True Mabaka. Naman. Huy, sugod na besa mong exam, 16 oh, to 18.
Na. Nag-start na ako, nag-open ako. Nag-open ako sa mga exam.
Yeah, nag-open na po na mong exam.
Okay, Anne, dili lang kita ang mag ang mag-share sa itong mga throwbacks, sa itong mga winning moments.
True.
So, muna ni ha? Muna ni. Okay. We want you, our audience, to share.
To share this video.
to share your success stories, challenges, and what you look forward for next year.
Yes.
Muna siya, ha? Mm-hmm. You share your stories, your challenging stories, mm-hmm. And what you want to look forward for the next year.
Yes.
Be and help participants. Go.
True. And you will print screen mm-hmm. that, diba?
Comment, tapos print screen kasi na muna sa instruction ni Sir Von Jet.
Correct. So, sir, while we are waiting for their comments, which we will be reading later. Are we ready for our
special guest? Kuy makulba ana din ko ani oi wala pa natin special guest niya. Special pod kay announce niya kung unsay
mga ganap
for the opening para sa kuan, opening para sa 2022 sa itong second semester.
Yes, and it's very interesting because it's rare ba nga kanang we get the opportunity to have a conversation nga kanang inanipod ka live inana ba kay usually man good kuan kanang maghuwat lata nga sila mo announce mo inana pero karon sir we get the chance
to kita na mga tana
my gosh nga kulba ba in behalf of the student body of the student, I am here to body.
Okay, so again, atong gikuan ng atong mga audience, atong viewers.
And of course, dili pa ulahi ang tanan to register sa atong form. Yes, you can. Is it okay to not use the FSUU account? Yeah, okay lang daw po nga dili mo magamit sa FSUU account if nakalimot mas inyong password, which is makulbaan ta kay paen magsem. Ayan, so daghan kay nag buwag na po hashtag FSUU Sparkle.
So magkuan sa siguro ta, ma'am, pwede ta magparaffle? Mm-mm. Okay, para-raffle ta. Sige daw.
Okay, sige daw. Sige. Ayan.
Sige, so magpa-raffle ta karun og mga pinamanikit shirts.
Mm-mm.
Tulo.
Oh, sige, tulo.
Tulo, ka-shirt. So naka-sign in na ba ang tanan? Naka-log in? Or sa ba itaw ka na?
Correct. Naka-fill up. Naka-fill,
register na ba sa atong kuan? So we will have the raffle draw. Ipagawas na ang atong ruleta ng kabuhayan. Pasok! Luning-ning.
Sir, makadumdumpog ko. Feel na ko. Wala na ko na mention pero win jud ba kayo ning atong sunny side, no?
Yes.
Ayan, anyway.
Na. Oh. Okay, so let's have the raffle draw
by a ruleta.
Our first winner from Cheden!
Roland Rillin Mitch.
Oops,
lahi ang na-share screen.
Congratulations to our first winner of the FSU shirt.
Yeah, so you have here.
So on sound pag-claim, dili pwede i-Gcash.
I-Gcash. Please do message FSU Butuan City Philippines na
page. Para ma-claim ninyo yung shirt and then kwan. So let's have another one.
Another one.
Another
ruleta.
One para sa itong ruleta ng kabuhayan.
Yeah. Pero bitaw, sir, this is a win.
Yes,
being able
course.
To be here and share positive vibrations.
Correct,
it's a win.
Congratulations to Isabel Nicole Trakenya.
Trakenya. Ayan. Remember to message FSU Butuan City, Philippines. Okay. And the last for this batch. Kaya
okay,
na pa man later.
Oh, na pa later. Dahil pa later. Congratulations to Anne-May Monique Carr. Charmaine Capillianes.
Ayan. Kasayang ito. Gamay na lang kayo. Gamay na lang kayo.
Pero at least first runner-up siya.
Correct. So, what takay ba sa sunod? Diba?
So, congratulations to
Paraguay siya. Siya si Paraguay.
Or three winners sa atong t-shirt. So, pwede pa mo mag-fill out sa atong form para sa maka-appeal mo sa atong ruleta ng kabuhayan.
Truly,
sparkling Christmas, everyone, from Ma'am Arlene Floreta. Hi,
wow.
Ma'am.
Hi, Ma'am. Sparkling
good morning.
Christmas.
So, we are inviting everyone to please
comment.
Especially sa akong mga PE students to please comment your winning moments. Unsa yung mga throwback ninyo. Unsa yung mga happy moments, mga challenges, yung mga stories sa atong karun nga tuig. And
true.
What are the things yung mga look forward for next year?
Yes. Like, for example, sir, isa sa pinaka-thankful jud pud ko karon is that naay puryabuyag bisan sa kalisod na pagihapoy mo abot na mga blessings.
Mga blessings.
Yeah,
as in, super,
kihapon, puryabuyag.
Super, super. Every day, 3 times a day, usay, 4 pa.
And the many opportunities nga gasolod, nga maka-help sa ato o grow. Diba sa inyohang studio,
yeah,
diba? You're recently...
Back na, balik na. Tapos na, Paul, me, Pasko nga ni Butuan, live ko ang gapon siya. On Monday, that will be on Monday. So,
correct,
invite tamo tanan. Okay, I think na nang atong special guest. And ready na via Zoom. Good afternoon. Good morning. Hi, Father. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs, Reverend Father Randy Jasper C. Ochige. Good morning, Father.
Good morning, Father.
So, I think kuan ang atong kanang kuan gid ang atong kuan karon.
Naka-mute daw ta. Ayan, good morning, Father.
Good morning.
I'm so shy.
Welcome to On the Sunny Side, Father.
Thank you, Ronald. Thank you, Anne.
Welcome. Ayan, so how are you, Father? How's your morning?
Very good. I'm very good.
That's good to know.
Medyo, I have a lot of schedules. Today we have an ongoing management meeting, and after this I might go back to the meeting because we are talking about things in the university in evaluation for the pandemic school year, and hopefully in preparation for the next semester and also for the incoming school year next year.
So, Father, unsa may dapat atangan sa ato mga students sa Urian for next school for next semester?
Mm-mm.
Okay, for next semester, this is no secret anymore, no? The commissioner, the chair of Commission on Higher Education, with the approval of IATF and the president, they have given the go signal for the offering of limited face-to-face to university HEIs, higher education institutions, located in alert level areas 1, 2, and 3. If I'm not mistaken, Butuan is on alert level 2. And so there is a big possibility that, no, it's not a possibility, it's a reality that we will be offering limited face-to-face given the compliance of the protocols laid down or set forth by IATF and CHED, no, in coordination with the local government, by the way. This December, if you were familiar and if you were there during the press conference of Chairman De Vera, he mentioned that the first phase of the implementation of the limited face-to-face would be December, no? So this December.
Yeah.
So as a response to this, the nursing program for the university, congratulations, by the way, nursing, for 100% passing for your first papers. No?
Yes.
Great performance, great job.
Consistent.
Now, for nursing, we will be having limited face-to-face final exams, as well as our law school program. We also were able to secure permissions for our programs, the business administration program, specifically on the hospitality management, now HM. Formerly HRM, to have to implement face-to-face, limited face-to-face final exams. As well, this is also true with engineering and technology program. The reason being, you know already, know that face-to-face final exams will assure, one, the integrity, and number two, of course, we're making sure that our students will be able to be assessed properly, that the competencies which we envision for our students to have when they graduate our institution, they will be able to attain. Also, these are the overarching, you might say, overarching reasons. And so for the next semester, there's quite a possibility for the implementation of limited face-to-face. As of now, since 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, I held meetings, series of meetings with the deans in relation to the number of vaccinations, and we've rolled out forms for students to fill up for us to be able to get a good picture, you know, of the vaccination figures. Actually, I have the provisional here. I can share this with you if you'd like me to.
Yes, father.
Yes. So, as to the status of vaccination for the accountancy program, about 36% vaccinated. For teacher ed, 65.25% are vaccinated. Congratulations, Ronald. No more than 50%.
Yes. Oh, katulo na po kuhapit.
For the business administration program, it's 46.21%. For the engineering technology program, the fourth year students are fully vaccinated. And then overall number of students, you know, across year levels would be 57. For the computer studies program, 32%. Nursing program, they're all vaccinated. Criminology is 46%. 30% for arts and sciences program, and graduate studies is 94%. The implementation of the limited face-to-face is dependent on the vaccination rate of the students. And so I take this opportunity also to invite students to get vaccinated already, because one, this is our way of helping out our country to end the pandemic. This is our simple contribution. Number two, getting vaccinated also enables you to be able to participate in the longed-for face-to-face exam, face-to-face classes. Mm-hmm. We are making sure, and we are assuring the parents, you know, and the guardians that protocols have been set. No, in fact, just to give a picture of how prepared we are, when IATF and CHED allowed for the possibility of programs applying for limited face-to-face, we applied immediately for our nursing program. And I am proud to say that in the region of Caraga, we're the first school to get the approvals for a limited face-to-face implementation. And this tells us, this to me is a huge and a strong indicator of our resolve and our adaptability, of our agility as an organization, to make sure that the protocols are in place. So, for example, the logistics of providing spaces where students can eat safely, and markers, retrofitting of our classrooms, provision of separate rooms and CRs and hand washing stations, and provision of direction of a foot traffic. Our crisis management committee, headed by myself and Engineer Azura, with the excellent job done by our medical and dental clinic under the leadership of Dr. Ann Gamos. I think we put in proper protocols, and in preparation for the limited face-to-face exams this week or the next, our physical maintenance office is working around the clock, no, for to prepare, no, the facilities. So there's quite an assurance on the part of the administration. In fact, I was looking at the initial figures coming out from CHED report in relation to contamination, no, and the CHED figures mentioned that as of the press release of Chairman Popoy de Vera, the figure of contamination is only 0.03%, no, in the universities or schools implementing the limited face-to-face. And for the second semester, I already have instructed our dean at the criminology to deploy the criminology interns as part of our security personnel to make sure that students are reminded not to congregate, to stay on the proper places where it's safe to eat and not congregate too much. The 50% requirement of class size will be observed very, very strictly, 1.5 meters, in fact, even more. We have a huge campus, and so we are currently designing a foot traffic where students will not be exposed to unnecessary risk for the COVID contamination. So in short, what I'm saying is the safety protocols, health protocols are in place, no, and we've got the approval for it by CHED, no. So parents are assured that we have an experience of how this is going to be implemented already, based on what we have done with our nursing program.
That's a good news, and me, diba? And father, diba? Good news kay sa face-to-face sa nursing, no COVID infection,
yes,
so far nga nakuan siya, nabalita.
Yes, like yun.
So, ang ubang mga estudyante kay dili gusto mag face-to-face.
Makakuan gani kay pagkatong naanay announcement ba, daghan na kayo.
Oh, diba
kay
sa una
kay, face-to-face, and then
to face-to-face.
So, father, anything that you would like to say to the students who are still skeptical to go back to school?
Number one, the online modality to stay, no? Mm-hmm. Which means that we will be continue using the LMS, mm-hmm, but the face-to-face modality of learning is also highly important, mm-hmm, for subjects that need, for example, return demonstration, laboratory, the skills-based things. These are indispensable ways of learning.
True.
And so there is no other way, no, except to be able to learn by doing, no. Sir Ronald, you're very familiar with this constructivist educational theory, that the best way to learn is to do it, no.
Yes.
And for professional subjects that need to be practiced and done by hand, there is no better way to learn than an actual face-to-face engagement. And so the most important value of a face-to-face engagement is the preparation or the human resource preparedness for our students, because we don't want our students to graduate from our institution without learning anything, especially that, one, we are a level 3 accredited institution. Number two, we proud ourselves of the quality of graduates that we have produced.
Yes.
And part of quality assurance is the face-to-face. Now, let me mention two other things that I have not mentioned so far. First is what we plan to do with the deans this coming second semester is a phased implementation of a limited face-to-face class. What does it mean? When we say phased implementation, it means that we will be choosing the most important subjects that need a limited face-to-face engagement. So, for example, general education subjects, which may not have a laboratory component, they can be done online. So the students do not necessarily have to come to school, no? So because it might be that some students are thinking, oh my God, from GE until the all the way to the professional subjects, I will do face to face. That's not what we are contemplating. Mm-hmm. What we're contemplating is that given the logistics, no, what we are contemplating is we want to prioritize subjects, for example, the laboratory subjects, subjects with practicum component, subjects involving thesis defenses, which are better done face-to-face. The most essential professional subjects in order for us to ensure that our board exam results are high. No? Things like those. No, so we will be prioritizing. That's the first level one of a phased implementation. The second level of phased implementation is in relation to year levels. It's possible that and I have given permission to the deans to explore the possibility that the deans might first pilot in the first quarter of the next semester. Let's say the deans can, if the deans or if the dean is confident, he can or she can say, okay, the first pilot test for face-to-face subjects would be the fourth years, the graduating students, or the graduating and the third years. That's what I meant when I said phased. No, but for other departments who are very confident, they can say, okay, for example, in the case of nursing, or all the RLE subjects across levels, they will be face to face, limited face to face. Or for example, in HM, Asian cuisine, for example, it's going to be. There's no other way, no. You cannot do a Martha Stewart in Zoom. You have to cook it, and you have to learn by doing it, no. European cuisine, no. So dili siya pwede nga kanang maraog mag master chef ang mga estudyante. It can be done, but that's not the most ideal setting. Yeah. So what we want to do with the fish is not because we want to overburden students. This is because we want to implement a quality education. No? So, and we are believers of a constructivist perspective and approach of education, as much as our PE teachers like Sir Ronald would have us. No, fine. Yeah, we learn by doing.
Yes.
And then the second thing I want to assure the students of is that, as I've said, the health protocols are in place. No, so there's no worry about them them contracting the virus. Of course, I also know that some students do not want face-to-face kay lisod ang exam. So it's okay kung online.
One meter apart, father, dito sila naglabad.
Because we can cut and paste and kuan. Well, if we are serious about our education.
True.
If we are serious about being assessed of what we learn, this is the only way to go.
No? Kanang,
when we want to succeed in our fields, no? We have to work hard, no? No pain, no gain, ba ya? No. So,
correct.
And then if you want to build this nation, you will have to cultivate an attitude of authenticity, transparency, and honesty. So,
true.
So we should move away from the cut. I know that students are cutting and pasting. In fact, I also know that there are what they call assessment sleepovers. We know this, no? This is very important now for us to implement. But rest assured that we are responsible. We are thinking about the many modalities and the many contingencies, no, in a face-to-face setting. And rest assured that in terms of logistics, we are retrofitting. Hand washing stations are there. Deployment of criminology interns, and then we will do. The health protocols, and in fact, we are now in touch with the city government of Butuan. Hopefully, they are listening to this webcast. That we are planning for an in-school vaccination in Urius.
Yes.
No? So students who have no access will be given the opportunity to get vaccinated, no, using our own facilities here. As the community of Butuan will know, the two gyms of Father Saturnino Urius University has been made available to the LGU because we believe that this is the contribution of the university. And we will continue to do so. We will partner with all the well-meaning stakeholders for us to be able to contribute towards the end of this pandemic, the scourge of our economy, the scourge of our health, the scourge of the poor and the family. So I'm saying getting vaccinated is that it is a pro-poor stance, because the ones who are victimized by the pandemic are really the poor. No, so this is our help for nation building.
Father, we have a question. We have a question now about
for
the non-vaccinated students. Mm-hmm. Are they allowed to join in the limited face-to-face or isolated lang sila for me?
Or since na naman tayo kuan, di ba, in-house. So how about them, Father?
The Ched said that only the fully vaccinated are allowed. No, so which means that students, that's why I mentioned about the percentages, no, because it's very important for our students to get vaccinated, for them to be able, because the idea is for them to be able to really get the learning and the competency that they need to get. Kay, di ba, kung kanang dili ta gusto makakatunta na anong nang eskwela pamanta. If we look at it from that perspective, we are paying tuition, our parents are busting their you know, they're toiling hard.
Mm-hmm. Nice questions from our FB.
To me, there's no reason. Also, and this is our way to help the poor.
So
Ched, in the interest of transparency, Ched said that it's not mandatory, no? And so this presents a problem to us educators, because it's very difficult to implement a school year where some are not and some are vaxxed. So therefore, I'm campaigning, no? I'm campaigning as your Vice President for Academic Affairs, no? To get vaccinated so that you can participate in the limited face-to-face.
There's a question in our FB page, Father. Are students badaw given a choice? What if their parents will not approve of vaccination? Because reality is, naadjoy tibok pamilya nga dili magpa-vaccine tungod kay niingon si papa, niingon si mama.
True. As I've just mentioned, no, Ched is saying that it's not mandatory, but it might be possible. Two things can happen. The first is there might be a requirement, just like in Dole, there might be a requirement for antigen and for RT-PCR.
Yeah.
No, there's that. That's the possibility. The second possibility is what Ched is saying, that if students are not able to attend the limited face-to-face, especially for courses that require laboratory and for them to, then they will be deferred in relation to their graduation, because they don't have the necessary skills. Mm-hmm. Just like nursing, if you're not able to complete the ORDR cases required, it's a painful decision for us to say you are not ready, because the university, us educators at Urius, are the ones who will tell, no, who will tell the world and the community that these students, Anmay, is ready to become a communicator. When we give you the diploma, what we're saying is you are ready to take on and to be part of the human resource,
community.
Human resource of the community and of the country.
Yes.
And the regulators, kini mga PRC, they are the only ones who ang ilang role is to say nga, okay, we're regulating, and the university is saying is that yes, they are professionals now, they are ready. So in short, the second option is difficult because it's going to delay the graduation of the student. And this was the, for now, for the pandemic approach, if I'm not mistaken, this is the approach generally taken by many of the universities, mm-hmm. no? That they will not let the student pass if they don't have the requisite skills. If the requirement is not satisfied, or is not fulfilled. Okay.
Father, speaking of graduating, so man, kung graduating na ka, dapat mo graduate yun ka.
Ikaw dapat mangutan na.
How about graduation ceremonies for batch 2022?
Face to face. Wala, dilito ako, Father, ha, si Sir Ronald.
Okay, okay. Excited magin si Anmi.
Okay. For the previous school year, 2021, mag-online gyapon, no? So, but ako personally, I would love to have a face-to-face graduation. It seems that I don't have the exact memo, but it seems that there is a possibility for a face-to-face for the graduates of 2022.
Okay, nako sa face-to-face. Yeah, but don't.
Yeah, this will all depend on the vaccination rates, on the number of cases, whether there's going to be a spike after Christmas. Mm-hmm. You know, if you visit malls now, it's just too many people there. So we don't know. We don't know yet. But what I'm telling the students is that we are preparing. Yes. No, so rest assured that when we say we will offer, it means that we are prepared, no?
Yes,
so we are, for example, with our nursing, we got approvals already with CHED. So CHED is, and I'm not speaking on behalf of CHED, but I'm confident to say that CHED has visited our campus, LGU has visited our campus, DOH has visited our campus, representative from IATF and the joint commission of the that oversees the implementation lifted face-to-face. They visited us initially for nursing. Mm-hmm. And they said, Father, your preparation is really, you have the approval. Yes. And so with that, I'm confident to say that if the regulating agencies are saying that we are ready. And you know, Ronald and Monique, that at Urius, we do not settle for less.
True, so we do not go to a battle unarmed.
So we make sure that students are protected. We make sure that parents are comfortable and kampante sila, and students with, and frankly, the campus is not what it used to be without the students.
It's true.
So Father, before me magpasalamat o mag-goodbye sa imo, what is your Christmas message to to the whole Orient community?
Yes.
The spirit of Christmas is that Christmas tells us that God has become one of us. And so the great overriding and overarching message of Christmas is being there, being with us, being with one another. And in this climate of social distance, in this climate of quarantines, in this climate of anxiety, I think there is no relevant message as this one. I think this is the message of being there for each other and being with one another, which is the message of God becoming one with us. I think we can also make sure that no one is alone and left out in the cold this Christmas. That no one will say, no one answered me, no one answered at the other end of the line, that I am alone this Christmas, that no one was there for me. And for Urians, no, we say we let our light shine. And in this dark pandemic, we pray that our lights will shine so that those who are walking in darkness and those who are feeling the darkness of loneliness, the darkness of being isolated and quarantined, they will not feel that they're alone. They will feel that we are one with them, that there's a community they can count on, that they have classmates looking after them,
true,
that they have teachers asking how they are, that they have their campus ministers and priests in Urius making themselves available to answer any call, especially the call for people asking that they feel the spirit of Christmas in their hearts. Merry Christmas!
Ano pa gilakan ni emotional kay si Ani Father? Okay, so lastly, Father, ayaw na po sa among regalo ni Ani. Pwede ra kanang dili na sa Father, thank you so much for your time. Salamat sa pag-clarify sa mga butang-butang about sa face-to-face. And hope to see you around, Teresa. Oryo, soon.
Thank you so much for everything that you do for us. Merry Christmas, Father!
Merry Christmas, Father Randy!
Thank you!
Merry Christmas!
Thank you so much. That's Reverend Father Randy Jasper C. Uchiga, the Vice President for Academic and Student Affairs.
Yay!
Aha, makalakahilak ato nga part.
Wala lang. Sa kuan, part nga, kuan. Dili na to ipa-feel na alone. Ano ba? Anong...
Dapat naagi shoulder to lean on per me ka ng offer yourself to everybody. That is the real meaning of Christmas. So, muna siya. Naarakuan me. Ato mga midnight ka kuan. Chat-chat. Naarakuan. Ayaw, pag, ayaw lang pag-hiskot. Huwag ka lang uyab-uyab. Kiniuganahan
lagi. Ikaw rin mag-una-una. Huwag una.
Ako excited ko sa face-to-face kaya mag-design ako ka ng PE uniform nga PPE inspired.
Wow!
Bahala mo diha, bahalag igang. Igang kaayon nga. Ipa-under na ako, i-request na ako si Father Randy nga ipa-under ang aircon sa gym.
Masofokit, masaltaan
ikuan gid na ako. So,
alam mo, wala lagi ng answer mo mga estudyante.
Naana sila, naana sila. Pasag din na sila. Nakahilak daw sila. Ay, si Brother James, o. Makahilak man sad ta. Makahilak mas atian mi ana. Nahilak na yun siya.
Naniingon? Grabe, assume na dyan eh. Nakamuhilak ko ba? Magkada episode na lang dyan eh. Sorry guys, na-emotion na lang.
Okay, so magkuan na ta. Next, Ani, kay, para ma-relax ako si Ani. Let's have the throwback of the FSUU highlight for 2021. Let's watch this.
Let's go. Roll VTR. Philip Morris.
The students will be able to at least temporarily be relieved and be relaxed with the activities prepared by university. They will be relaxed and relieved from their online classes, and for just a few days they will forget the stress and the work that they have been experiencing since the start of the classes.
The limitations we had right now due to the pandemic, if we compare it on the previous years, of course the presence of everyone is very important, but now still there are mechanisms how we are going to join the activity. Since the medium is through the technology, all the students participated or will participate with the online activities. Sunday night.
and it's because of you. Thank you, everyone.
Hello, Orians. We have been celebrating our 120th University Days, our Foundation Days. And despite the pandemic, we have been able to find ways to enjoy and to celebrate our 120 years of existence. We'll be able to survive, not only survive, but to be able to do well. So, Orians, Cheyenne, Lux, Vestra, Luke, and Sam.
Ta-ding!
And we're back!
Ayan, so, abi na kong nata itong video wala sa ta. U-Days na itong highlight.
Wala ta, ako siya gaw ato.
Na-hurt ko gamay kaya wala naghimog-montage si Sir Philip or is it na nato na ka ng...
Dito na daw ito next year. Isagol-sagol lang itong kuan.
Dapat nato yung montage sa mga funny moments, mag-effort yung siyang cut. Uy!
Mga bloopers.
Ayan. Okay, so, karon sir, I hope nga ang mga nang apas, no, o tanaw sa ato ang naka-register mo sa form because magpadayon pa itong raffle. But before that, we'll read some of your winning moments. Here from Ashley. One of my winning moments is that I was able to finish my assessments even with some personal problems. I was able to function and it is a blessing. Additionally, being safe and feeling guarded with my family.
Yes,
true.
Okay.
Same ta.
So, napuntay, nawala ko. Okay, one of my winning moments is I and my family got to survive this pandemic despite the hard situation, also for surviving the SEM without getting depressed.
Oh,
wow,
true.
Congratulations.
And napaisa, my winning moments are my family and true friends because they're always there for me if, even if we are in the middle of a pandemic and si Bea lumasag.
Yeah. One of my winning moments is that I was able to finish my assessments even without some personal problems. Winning moments. Being okay this day is one of the biggest winning moments these days. With our friends by my side, let us keep on fighting and keeping surviving. Advance Merry Christmas, everyone.
For this SEM, I'm grateful to have made new friends and completed some of my assignments and assessments regardless of the pandemic.
Yeah,
my winning moment is that I have supportive parents who is always by my side. I'm thankful to have some friends for the semester and I kept going even though it was not easy. Oh, daghan kayo.
Daghan kayo sa mga
winning moments. I'm so happy
moments.
For everyone nga ni comment because nakita nila ang you know kay the other night I watched Miracle from Heaven.
So padungan niya po na mo.
Miracle in Heaven, something like momentum title siguro ato. And nana siya ana si Albert Einstein. Ana si Albert Einstein na you can live.
Nagstorya mo?
Nagstorya mi. Ana there's two ways to live your life. As though nothing is a miracle and as though everything is a miracle. And miracles are everywhere. It doesn't have to be a very big miracle like healing from kibali an incurable disease. It doesn't have to be that grand for it to be called a miracle. Miracle are friends.
Yes.
Miracle
people,
are...
People that surround you,
yeah.
Those are part of the miracle.
Truly. So now, another miracle if ma...
Mabunutan mo pangalan sa ato ruleta ng kabuhayan. Congratulations!
Siya na dyan! Siya na dyan! Congratulations, Kyle Steven Lim Men. I'm so proud of you.
Congratulations. La, another one from...
Nag-register ka?
Wala. Ang tsaka na ito pagkuan.
Murag na ipangan dito nga Ronald.
Uy, wala, uy. Ay, sabi. Ikaw na kayo. Char.
Uy, ako na yung classmate.
Congratulations, Rainil Felicilda.
Ayan, congratulations.
Okay,
and
last two. Dili, kay lima ito ipanghatag ka ron. Kay kinsi mo nakabuo.
O, sige. Oh. Lima.
Sige, kay ganahan ko manghatag kay Happy ka ayoko.
Ano ka?
O, tungod na kang Fiona Azote. Congratulations.
Ayan, congratulations. Last two.
Ma, kiniki, amo to yun nabay, miracle, ani ka na, di mabunutan atong pangalan ba? Happy to get si Ma'am Karen! Verhil,
John V. Kapilitan!
Congratulations,
Ma'am
Karen!
Hindi kami napilitan doon, Verhil, ha? Ikaw talaga yon.
So, si Ma'am Karen unta to. Sige, last one! Anme! Wala pa dahil. Congratulations, Gabriela Boyles!
Okay. Ayan.
So, siya mangutong ingon nga, ka-cute ni sir. Muna. So, comment down nga ka-cute ni sir para mabunutan mo sa atong raffle.
Correct. So, karon, ladies and gentlemen, is, we have, as you can see, we have here boxes, no? Sir, mo ni siya ang gitawag nga ipasa ang gasa of FSUU's Community Extension Office. Ayan.
Okay, so kung sa may naana, okay, you can donate your
pre-loved items
para sa atong mga nagkinahanglan. It could be the t-shirt, katong yeah, mga toys,
old
or...
Old na ninyo na mga gamit. Nga ka nang magamit pa.
Magamit pa po. Ayaw po ng adi na magamit po.
Oo, and then pwede household gamit items. Sa balay. Yeah, like for example, nanubra na inyohang ceiling fan, or kibali, nanubra ng mga unlan.
Nanubra ang mga LEDs sa inyong balay. Pwede niyo donate.
Kung nanubra po din yung aircon, inyohang shaker.
Ay, yung nanubra ang baso. Ha?
Mixer. Ang baso nga, grabe ka dahil pila ka box. Gusto pa dahil siya nga mga...
Madugangan po. Madugangan
na yung baso. O, basig na pa yung mga kaldero din, ha? Nga
pwede mahatag po
dito ma-share. Or rice cooker. Kaya basig nagbalit mong bagong rice cooker, tapos na pa yung extra rice cooker.
O, dagay panghatag sa mong ate para share gaw na studio. So, and et cetera, et cetera.
O, basig na mo extra ticket nga pang share gaw.
O, pwede na niyo. Pero wala pa'y dagan karon. Speaking of share gaw, hi sa atong mga friends from tourism. Si Carlo, salamat sa inyong pa-jacket. Para sa mga speakers bureau, si Ma'am Tioni and si RD King. Salamat kaayo.
Ayan. So, drop your gifts as at FSUU Main Lobby. It is also in CBS and FSUU Morelos Campus. This is from December 6 until December 18 only.
Yeah. Pero so, pwede pa siya makuan.
So, tamang siya ka Sabado.
Pwede
but
pa ma-extend.
Yeah, it can be extended. And pwede gihapon ninyo i-drop off siguro. Correct. And make sure guys na limpyo ang atong ipanghatag. Kanabi taong ready to give na siya. Hopefully, yes. If kaya ninyo.
In giving freely and happily would mean an abundant life.
True.
So, hatag na mo.
So, isa guys, Street Kids Feeding Program.
So, kumuha siya ang gift card. Gift card nga... for 300 pesos, I think that's 300 pesos.
You will be able to feed 3 kids for 5 days.
Yes.
Ayan. So, imagine na og pila ka bata, og kapila in town, sa isa kaadlaw sila makakaon with that 300 pesos.
So, magpili na sila sa tulo. You can also have the Save the Tagibo Watershed.
A tree will be planted in your name.
Tubutangan gyud siyang pangalan, pero walay RIP. Pangalan lang. Sinabi, uban nga ka ng... Butag kahoy yun, char. And the last one is the Tabang Orian Disaster Response. Especially karun nga.
Kaya ka ang Odette.
Padong si Odette. Odette
si Khan. Suzette, but si Odette.
Mm-hmm. So, ang FSU is very responsive sa mga butangay nga.
Yes, very. Kita like, yung number one, Ana. Siya. Like, kada bagyo.
Because we have the FSU Foundation.
Yes.
Nga nagatabang. So,
yes.
Pwede mo mapalit sa atong gift card for only 300 pesos.
Ayan.
So, makatabang na ka sa, mupili lang ka sa tulo.
Correct.
So, shout out to Sir Jeff. Kung naamoy mga pa-loady ha, ano na pong Pasko, salamat kayo, Sir
Correct.
Jeff.
Correct. And now, we can, to break the ice, let us hear a song from the Basic Education, Miss Hannah...
Hakami. Ayan. Pare-pareha may beauty, ani.
Oh, medyo.
Tanawa,
makita na ko, yeah. Sir, mara tantalizing yes. Ice.
Yeah. Tanawa. Let's watch this.
Roll video.
Free.
And thank you so much, Miss Christine Raffles.
Oh, iyan mo ng mama.
Oh, iyan ng mama. Grown up naman ang kanta, good.
Ah, mausad.
So, ni Tuan na grown up. So, naku na, Christine Raffles. Bitaw. Thank you so much, Hannah Hakami from the Basic Education.
Yes, and
so,
just to...
Kadil na mag-shout out sa kukanaan ni chat. Sige, nag-isig chat. Ana siya nga, sir, i-shout out taon ko yung ani pag-shout out. Shout out, di ay sa kong student kasi John Denver Taguluan na grabe kagwapo, char. Og appeal sa Japet Halaud og Darksiders, malala ato ni Guy Kadyaunta. O yung text ha, Lowtown. Saunta man. Hi, Princeton.
Ayan. And also, for those who are wondering kung asa pa ingon or kinsa yung beneficiary sa ipasa ang gasa, this is for para sa, this is for para. Para ni siya sa Balay Silonganan, Home for Boys, and Tagpalico Elementary School, MSMIP school na sila, guys. And Tagpalico, in Tagpalico, Bayugan City.
Okay.
And this will be on
December 22, ipanghatag.
And 22.
Ipanghatag. So, muna
gift
siya
giving.
Taman ra 18.
Okay,
so,
ato pa mang i-plastar.
So, we are inviting everyone to please share and do your part.
Yes. So, the next part of the program, ladies and gentlemen.
Ito mo na yun. Opening, closing, Anna.
Okay. Now, let us continue with our raffle.
Paraffle sa ta. Paraffle ta.
Okay, panghatag syempre, ta. Giving ba yan?
Uy, correct. Pasko. Daghan kayo na. Manghatag pag-inaon niya sa ato. Apil ta naon niya.
Correct. Itom lang ako gusto. Ito.
Oh, wala ko'y puti.
Nako'y puti, pero ako itom. Exchange ta, exchange.
Manghatag daw si Ma'am Susit anaon niya.
Itom ako.
Congratulations, Aubrey and Chela
Dalaguete.
Dalaguete.
Dalaguete, mangod na.
Ay nga na, dahil na.
Dalaguete.
Sige. Dalaguete. Lugar ba na?
Dalagit.
Next, we have...
Oh, dalagit.
So, shout out sa atanan.
Well, sa atong 139 sunshines na nag-watch. Uy, humana ni
humana
siya
kagaina. Humana ni siya kagaina. Wala na din
it. Double-double ha, Sir Philip Morris ha. Sir...
Congratulations. Mark Joseph Mendoza.
Mendoza,
na nag-chat.
Hala.
Nag kung kanusa daw ikuan ang Christmas ko anana. Kanusa daw mag-start ang second sem. Sa second sem.
Second sem January. Ayan. Yeah.
Congratulations Mark, nakadaog ka.
Yes. Ayan. From oh my god. Ah. Rica Julia Loren. Congratulations.
Congratulations ako ikuan. Congratulations, mm-hmm. Congratulations. Sa tanan nga winners.
Yes, pila na to. Pila na kabuok, ma'am. Ayan, Christel Camacho. Siya ang fourth? Third pa, third.
Third pa na, third.
Nanantay, tolo.
Oo.
Tolo na lang.
Sige,
okay.
Tolo na lang.
Tolo na lang.
Next!
Unta tanan mapili. Unta tanan pili.
Unta tanan gipili.
Shout out the eyes sa mga nagpa-smile sa ato karon Ems.
Nana, humana po
humana
ni si Gabriela.
Grabe mo ha,
grabe kay ka Gabriela.
Pila ang bayad ani.
Tungod man guna si Nana siya cute si Sir.
Mausad.
Comment lagi mo nga cute si Sir para mapili mo.
Uy, congratulations Christy Lu.
Giyang.
Ayan, congratulations. Giyang. Two more. Ding ding.
Ding ding ding, ta na 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 na. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. And congratulations to Purge Randil Jose Abrahan.
Abrahan.
Abrahan. And last one.
You, last but not the least, will receive
the 1 year supply of Diet Tabs. Ross.
Ross Angela Lagrimas. Congratulations!
So, ang taon pag-claim?
Please do PM the official Facebook page of FSUU, FSUU Butuan City, Philippines, and tell them na, hello ma'am, na ano niyo po ako.
Na, I am one of the winners.
Screenshot, mine,
SSD, palihog kong SSD, 1234, 1234, 5, 1234, 5.
And makita na ko sa comments nga Maria Goretti daw kuno ang nakadaog.
Oh,
halos
Maria
daw
Goretti.
Halos daw na ng Hakot Awards.
Congratulations. Oh, ako na lang mukuha ani. Una.
Ayan, so, pasaway na kayo. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen.
Ug na apoy ni chat diri ang taga Kwan daw. Ato si Sir Mark Lennon pa shout out sa hospitality and tourism students who successfully held virtual their Flair Grand Food and Skill Showdown. Visit their FB page Hospitality and Tourism Management for the various competition categories. Thank you and Merry Christmas.
Wow! Hi sa itong mga congratulations HRM sa itong mga HRM faculty.
Huwag ikuha na dyan sa gurete tanan. Ka-cute ni sir. Ana VJ.
Pero huma na VJ.
Huma na, wala na ipa-prize.
Shout out din sa Cream B. Mayang ingon kagayin na. Ayan. So, of course, as what Father Randy has told us kanina, we would like to congratulate the 100% passing rate consistent.
Correct. Patak Urian.
Yes, of Patak our first time takers na Urian nurses and our retakers with 63.64%. Grabe, above ta sa national passing rate na 51.45%.
100%.
Tatak Urian.
100%. Kana naka-face shield pa na o naka-face mask.
True. So congratulations, grabe atong Urian nurses, no? It has been they have been consistent jud since before pa ko ni sold sa Urios. Mugawasay na lang Puria Buyag sa Urios.
Basta exam.
100% lang talaga. Baka naman exempt na ni Urs. Pwede. Okay. Ayan, so congratulations. Congrats, no? A big round of virtual applause and virtual hug
sa tanan.
Correct. It's a virtual nursing kiss. Na lang may hug. Ayan, congratulations Jud kaayo. And at this point, ladies and gentlemen, ako excited ko ni sir
because excited since we've ko, basi yeah, mga announcement ni mga
truly, since we have been talking about being thankful and kuan karon maminaw pud ta sa message sa tao na galid no sa everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome our university president Reverend Father Jen Christian Yuyang for his Christmas message.
Hello Urians. Once again, Christmas is approaching and we will celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. Christ, who is the Son of the Father, became man so that all of us may have life with God. We are now in our second Christmas in the pandemic, and as compared to last year, I think there are signs that would show that the pandemic is at least under control, or at least we have learned to manage it more. We still do not know how this will pan out, but if we look around us, there are signs that we will soon begin classes again, the new normal. In fact, right now, we, the faculty and staff of FSUU, are preparing for limited face-to-face classes. While it is still not the full face-to-face classes, this is a small step forward. Of course, we'll begin gradually and we will be facing our face-to-face classes. We will start with those in the fourth year, those who are graduating, especially those who have laboratory and other skill classes. Field-based classes, but we'll be moving towards face-to-face classes. We know that there are new variants of the COVID virus, but we are hoping that with all that we know up to this point, we'll be better able to manage COVID-19 going forward. So we look to the future with hope, and knowing that the numbers are low at this time, more and more people are getting vaccinated, and so we're able to open up more. If you go to the malls, people are out. We see families going around with kids. No? And for me, just recently, I see children now coming to mass also, to church services. So for me personally, it gives me hope. Hope for the future based on the faith that God is with us no matter what. We need to do our part though. we need to remain vigilant. We need to keep the social protocols, wear our masks, sanitize our hands often, and avoid crowds. I know in the Christmas season this might be difficult, but we really have to be conscious about keeping safe. Also, we need to get vaccinated. Our faculty and staff are almost 100% vaccinated, but with our students, you, there's still room for improvement in terms of our vaccination rate. So please get yourselves vaccinated so that we can go back to the normal, and in a sense, the new normal, so that we can come again together as an Uriang community, be able to celebrate events like Christmas and graduation and opening classes and university days together physically, face to face. So, my dear Uriangs, we're celebrating Christmas. Don't forget that despite the pandemic, we need to share, to let our light shine. We need to reach out to the less fortunate in life. And in so doing, we let our Uriang light sparkle in this year, sparkle in this Christmas season. So once again, let us enjoy the Christmas season. Let us remember that we are celebrating the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. And as always, let your light shine now and forever. A blessed Christmas to all.
We wish you a merry...
Ay, pang-hosting na gito, day. Dito pwede mo kanta.
Mamas thank you so much.
Punya na ka ng face-to-face. Thank you so much, the University President, Reverend Father John Christian Uriang. Thank you for that wonderful message of hope.
Yes, and indeed, no, like, ang ilang giingon na dapat we have to contribute to the community help. Mm. So, guys,
let's get vaccinated.
And at the same time, if kayang abstinence sa lang sa mga pwede raman nga dili buhaton, let's not go out if dili necessary.
Correct.
Labi na sa mga malls.
So, dapat kuan gid siya. Kana lang mga importante, layo, so gigilaag-laag, guys.
As much as possible.
Ayaw mo Christmas party by section. The Christmas party by section ng uban. Kalain ka ayo, uy.
Wa mi uban first. Bitaw, kanang kuan guys, bitaw tinutong giingon ni sir, ayaw sa gyud. Mo ganing wala ta nag face to face pa, di ba?
Correct, because of the virus.
Yes, and as much as possible, please be vaccinated. Convince your parents, convince your friends, kay para makita na nato ang kahayag sa face to face.
Ang kahayag nga way pagka-island ito.
Okay, so sir.
Shout out sa ta si Ma'am Cecil. Ma'am Cecil, salamat sa pa-flowers. Ng mga sponsor.
So,
nag-iun
si Anmi,
anong wala daw iya,
ma'am. Oo,
digit ko katubag, anak, ma'am. Basta, nagkuanagit ko nga pa. Salamat ko, ani, ma'am.
Pwede ra ako, babe, ma'am. Kasi ako ang baby niya.
Shout out po daw kang Mark Cardino. Mag-PM naman lang sila, uy.
And gusto po ko magpasalamat. Gusto ko mag-shoutout sa akong AB Communication family. Good luck sa inyong defense, no, sa the rest of the fam.
And hi to my Butuan dan San Sam. Nova, Vio, Warren, Tanan, EJ. Tanan-tanan dancers nga nagpuan sila.
So, karon sir, since this is not just a Christmas special, but a year-end special, of course, sama sa mga pa first day of class sa una nagitay mga resolution since karon di pa man first day of the year, let us have affirmations or any something that we would like to manifest and claim for the year that is to come.
So ladies first, ako una.
Oo, ikaw man ang lady dire. Sige na lang.
Ako dili man gid kay ko, ako simple gid.
Speaking of, we're wearing this
the very peri.
Yes,
the dark and the light.
Because
actually more available. Very Perry.
Yes, nag-announce ang Pantone, di ba? Namo nilang color of the year.
Color of the year.
Munang ready na may atubang.
Ano sa mga puntong green?
Just to be clear, ladies and gentlemen. Pantone, sila nag-announce sa ilang color of the year. It is up to us if we would like to, it's just the palette. But, katong green, naman tayo mga feng shui.
Pang good luck.
Yes.
For good luck.
Feng shui. Na kanang, kung gusto ka good luck, mapunta siya ang color that will bring luck in the year 2022.
Pero dili mag-matter kung unsa nga color ang imong kuanana sa imong kagalingong pagpaningkamot o pagampo.
Pero pwede rin gina to po ikuan si Barney. Oo. Kay siya ang pinakasarte.
Uy, si Jason man na, uy.
Oh, wala ko igingon.
Jason Andales, wala Barney.
Wala ko igingon. Ako lang, Barney lang. Barney. Ang iingon. Oo, samaana.
Ang bayot nga mascot, Barney. Hello, Jason. Ang Barney ng bayan. Jason Andales. Okay, going back to the affirmations. As simple as I survived 2021 and I still want to survive with my family for 2022. Stay happy, stay healthy, and untana makita na nato ang the one, the two, and the three nga para sa atong mga life. So,
yes.
Naghuwat ko sa imo sa 2022.
Cheers to that, sir. Uh-oh. And for me, I would like to thank first the Lord for the many opportunities in 2021, for the growth, and for a lot of overcomings, Jude. I would like to thank the Lord for that. And so in 2022, I declare and manifest and pray to the Lord for more opportunities to come, opportunities to grow, opportunities to be patient, to be strong, to be brave, to be kind.
To be happy.
And of course, to an opportunity to be thankful.
Yes.
Ayan. So, cheers.
So, mag-cheers ta.
Ayan.
Uh-oh.
Cheers for 2020.
20. Hello. Okay, ayan. Cheers mga kapamilya.
Ayan. Mauntag makita ninyo ang among
makita
pamilya
din na sa likod.
Ayan.
We have Ma'am Suzette, yes. Ma'am Kakay, Sir Fred, Antoinette.
And Philip Morris. So,
yes. Natukan ko sa tubig. So, cheers everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers Ayan. For long life.
Cheers.
Ano charlang.
Okay,
so
ayan.
Magpasalamat ta sa itong mga viewers for being with us.
Truly.
And dali dai ka dapat imong angle.
Sila. Dili ang taas
magud ka. And looking forward nga mag-uban-uban ta ninyo sa sunod nga higayon, sa sunod na pud nga tuig sa atong on the sunny side.
Truly. Ayan. And of course, since January last year, hangtod ni abot na lang po tag December this year, we would like to thank you all for constantly watching this
webcast.
Because of course, just like what I say in my intro, we always aim to give you love and light. And hopefully, next year, we will have more of these.
So, Nanay mga pasabog next year kay nanay mga basta.
Yes, zoom. Ayan. So ayan, sir. Unsaon nato ni pag-end?
Wala ko kasayon. Gusto pa pa mo makauban pero magkita-kita ta sa sunod nga higayon.
Dinhilamang
sa On the Sunny Side Season 2. The Christmas and
Year-end Special.
Mura na kagubog na yun.
Wala. Okay, ako. Kalma lang ko.
Okay, so we will leave you with the song number from Hana Hakami. Okay, so magkita-kita ta. Merry Christmas, everyone. To all my family, sa akong mga students, sa akong mga friends, and not so friends. I love you all.
Regards ko.
Hi, Merry Christmas. Galaw.
Ang pakay.
Ang pakay. Nanaka sa TV.
I-flex ang bagong tupi.
Congratulations, kaya humanang yung pandemic nga buhok.
Correct. Sign na dyan to nga magpaputol na ang mga
Okay, hi, Ma'am Azura. Ma'am
yes,
Sen Azura.
Si Ma'am Zen lang ang wala so nato na uban karon na adlaw sa atong mga head. No? So, Ma'am Zen, we love you. Busy ka sa imang meeting. Gikan busy imang office.
Magkita-kita ta sa Christmas party. Goodbye, everyone!
Nalaygo ng Diyos. Support Philip Woodworks. Philip Morris Woodworks.
And support and me sa February.
Chismis!
Basta, February. Support kang and me. Bye-bye!